at a hospital in the capital, Gaborone. His family says in a statement he is in intensive care but in a stable condition. Masire led Botswana from 1980 to 1998, succeeding the country's first president, Seretse. Wishes of support have been streaming in, also via Twitter. The former statesman's family has appealed for privacy. Moving further afield now, flags flew at half-mast outside the German Chancellery as Germany mourned its Chancellor of Unity.